In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Thrustmaster T80 pedals not working. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to properly set up your Thrustmaster T80, including the pedals. So if you notice that the steering wheel works as usual, but the pedals are not being recognized, then follow these steps to address any issues that you have. First, if you are using it on a console, it is very important to use this toggle here. So, if you see the toggle available on the base of your steering wheel, change it to the appropriate mode. So, for example, if you are on a PlayStation 4, change it to PlayStation 4. If you are on PlayStation 3, change it to PlayStation 3, and so on. Make sure that the connection is well established. So, for basic checks, ensure that the USB that you are using to connect the pedals and the steering wheel are thoroughly inserted. If they are loose or if you notice any damage on the connection, this will cause problems for the steering wheel to function properly. So double check the cable before starting. So as long as you check the cable and you verify that the connection is set up accordingly, you will be good to go. Next, check that the game that you are trying to play is compatible with a steering wheel. Some games, for example GTA 5, will not have support for steering wheels, so because of this you will not be able to play those games, but others such as Gran Turismo will have full support. So it also depends on the game that you are trying to play. I recommend searching for it on Google. If you are on PC, it is important to download the drivers. So go over to the official Thrustmaster website at support.thrustmaster.com and look for the T80. You have the Ferrari edition and then the standard one. Just find the website depending on the model. In here, click on drivers and you will be redirected to this page where you can download the unified drivers package executable. Download this and run the executable. This will download the Thrustmaster control panel. So this control panel is not the same one as the one that you find on Windows PCs. So look for the Thrustmaster control panel after you run the executable and connect your steering wheel to your PC through a USB cable. This should bring it up on the list. It is going to tell you that the status is okay, and if you go over to the properties, you will be able to configure it however you see fit. You can test out all of the buttons and see if the inputs are working properly. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Thrustmaster T80 pedals not working. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!